When I was younger, I thought I had gotten saved, but I didn't quite get it. Eventually, I realized that I wasn't saved, but I still didn't want God because I wanted to control my own life. I thought I would be fine and that I could hide my sin from other people. But one day at homeschool tumbling, I was playing a card game with my little brother, and I cheated. But Boaz Pollock saw me cheat, and he yelled, "You cheated, I saw that." That made me realize that I couldn't hide my sin. That night, I was in bed, and I decided to believe that Jesus took the punishment for my sin by dying on the cross, and that he rose from the dead after 3 days so that I wouldn't have to go to hell when I died. Instead, I would go to heaven. So I asked him to save me because I didn't want my sin anymore and I wanted a relationship with him.
All right, amen, thank you. What a beautiful truth that God came to take away your sin, and you know that you can't hide your sin from others or from him. So that was a really good story. Thanks for sharing with us your testimony. Let's pray for Eliana. Thanks, God, for Eliana. Thank you for the privilege of showing her that she can't hide her sin and that she can't take care of her sin either. She needs you to do that. I pray, God, that if there's anyone in here today that maybe is trying to hide their sin, maybe they think that they can take care of their sin by doing good things or just really doing anything but coming into a relationship with you. We pray that today would be the day of their salvation. I pray now for Eliana as she grows up that she would be a champion for you. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, Eliana, upon your profession of faith, in accordance to God's word, I baptize you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.